All right, guys, we are gonna mount new power poles on an old boat. We got a 2001 Triton TR-186 with a Mercury, and here we go. We've loosened all four of the bolts. We gotta get a power pole plate behind the motor, in between the motor and the hull. So we've loosened them pretty far. We can go a little bit more, and then we're gonna use the tilt and trim to lower, to get the boat away far enough. And then we can do one side, we're hoping, and get that bolted up tight, and then go over, switch over to the other side. So we're hoping. I hope it doesn't hit those cleats. Okay. Stay tuned, we'll see.
The motor's still standing upright.
Yeah, that's a good thing.
Did you push her through?
You can right now, just shut it. Should go. Happy with the handle.
Ready?
Yeah, it should slide right through. Hold on. Yep.
That's all she wrote.
It's not to her.
Huh? You good?
Yeah.
You want lock washer?
Lock washer.
Take those right off, right?
You good? Yeah.
More.
It would go all the way up or all the way down?
All the way.
All the way down?
All the way. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
If that doesn't, you could run open on that, on that hit, on that knot if you want open end. If the
5/8 or 9/16.
It's like 5/8. Or 9/16.
Yeah, what's up with that? Oh, that's just fine tuning. Yeah, I'll have to tie those up till I get the pumps off.
Maybe it keeps it from sliding.
Yeah. Yep.
Yeah. Saw his own.
Yeah, what the hell is that all about? Is that a talon though?
Terrible.
I think it was a talon.
It looked like talon.
Yeah, that's talon. But he messed up, right?
Yeah, he filled the...
It wasn't working, but he didn't realize he could just pull this bracket. Because with talons, you pull something that folds in the boat. How's it look? Do they look about even? That's sick. See, I think I'll end up getting that light. There's a light just about right here. I'll probably mount those pumps tonight. Get those pumps mounted and then...
I would lay everything out. Like, lay your charger out where you want it. Lay your... everything out where you want it. Make sure everything's gonna fit and not be... Make sure everything fits and can be accessible. If one thing goes down, you don't have to take four things off to make it all fit.